Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video if you have a Kia Optima and you're trying to find the fuse for the fuel injectors. Now guys, especially if you have the 2.4 GDI engine or 2.0 GDI, this is a direct fuel injection, so there could be multiple things that can cause the injectors not to work, and we'll have a special video about that, okay? And about the high pressure fuel pump and all that stuff. But in today's video, we will explain where the fuse is located. Also, another thing guys, always check the fuel pump fuse, okay? And we were gonna talk about that, and make sure you test the fuses even if you're replacing them with new ones. We will explain why. Make sure you stay until the end. These guys should work on Kia Optima guys, generation 2010 all the way to 2015. Some years may differ, but most of them will be that way. Also, let me tell you quick, if you have that Kia Optima guys, we'll have more than 200 free electrical and diagnostic videos on this channel you're watching right now. It's called Electrical Car Repair Live, and we'll be having more than 300 mechanical videos taking the whole engine apart, transmission apart, on our YouTube channel World Mechanics guys. Okay, World Mechanics right here, check it out. Very helpful information will be shared there, everything from start to finish, videos that will teach you how to practically rebuild your engine. In addition, if you need to buy any parts, tools, anything like that, we'll share the link in the description of the video below for your convenience. Why we make all these videos? Because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. Let's start on it now. So this right here guys is the engine, as you can see on that Kia Optima, right under the hood guys. Okay, the injectors are actually under the intake manifold. It's direct fuel injector, the fuel line is down there guys. We have a special video, you'll need to remove the intake manifold, and let's pull the cover. I'll show you where the direct fuel injection fuel pump is located. Okay, it's that big pump right here guys. We'll have a video how to replace it as well. But that fuse box, now we have one notch here, one there. You squish, you pull straight up, and the fuse box comes out. On the back side you have the fuses printed. What we did, we actually took a picture and tried to zoom it a little bit to show you a little bit better guys. But the first fuse that you need to check is called a fuel injector fuse, 10 amp fuse guys. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth fuse from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 amp fuse. That fuse right here is very important guys, check it. Grab the fuse puller, go on top of the fuse, pull it out. Now, super important to always test these fuses guys. Sometimes you cannot tell it's a bad fuse, and you may think it's a good fuse or replace it with a new one that's actually bad. Sometimes they have defective ones, so what I recommend always guys, always test these fuses, okay? And we have a special video that explains how to test the fuse in just a few seconds. We'll put the link in the description of the video below. Now we have another fuse that can control the fuel system and the fuel pump guys, and it's called the fuel pump fuse, okay, number 2, which is a 20 amp fuse. So if you come right here, we're talking about that fuse right there. Hopefully guys, the video will be helpful to any of you trying to figure this thing out. If you have any questions, let us know. Thank you for watching and see you next time.